3:30 in the morning, and he had to go very slowly, and he had to get permission from the state troopers to go on certain streets where he went.
You know, there's a lot of coordinating to getting a structure like this from Melrose Park about 10 miles into the city. And it's just brought on regular, you know, special but regular trucks. This portion is, you know, welded to the truck so that it wouldn't slide off.
¡Viva mi bandera!